this is an old... I took a while to make this video response. I guess I wasn't doing video responses back then, but you asked what did I learn today. And what I want to say I actually didn't learn today, I saw this yesterday. I was on my iTouch and I was just looking through the most viewed videos of today, but that was yesterday. And I was just looking through people. Most of the top videos were just random people's vlogs, and one of them was entitled "Fat Guy Has Seizure," and the little image looked really funny. So I decided to take a look at it, and it wasn't really some fat dude having a seizure. It was some fat dude just making a vlog, and it wasn't like a Ray William Johnson vlog or Shane Dawson vlog. It wasn't meant to make you laugh. It was just literally an image of his everyday life. And it was kind of cool to see all his family and how he had a good relationship with his wife and his kids. But anyway, he said something that I really liked. He knew he was fat. He said he was fat, and he also said he wanted to lose a lot of weight. But he just didn't seem to be doing it. He just couldn't make the commitment to go and lose weight. Instead, he said he was thinking. He said he was reading a book that asked, when does change happen? He said he was thinking about this, and he figured out the answer, and I really like his answer. So this is what I learned today. He said, when does change happen? Change happens when the pain of staying the same is greater than the pain to change. So when it's tougher to remain the way you are than to change to something else, change happens. So for him, it was more pain to give up all the delicious foods he loved than just to stay fat. I mean, he didn't feel like it was restricting his life. So, I really agree with that. I mean, that makes a lot of sense. So, that's what I learned today. See you later, Sam.